California, San Diego to be exact. Stay tuned, folks, because we've got an amazing match card on tap.
I know you turned on me. You ran away and left me here with nothing to say. Why have you turned around and said to me? Don't you think I've got something to say? And now you're left with broken promises. But I can't take no more. And now we're
the following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Petersburg, Russia, weighing in at 232 pounds, Maniac.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
Allow me to point out just how focused he appears to be here tonight.
I noticed the same thing.
And his opponent, from Copenhagen, Denmark, weighing in at 264 pounds, Yuri the Reaper.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
Guys, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in determining just who is the most dominant superstar.
That's what makes this match so great. These superstars clearly have a point to prove here tonight and will likely do anything necessary to go ahead and prove that point.
Just toying with the competition a little. Right on the bridge of the nose. It's not cheating if you don't get caught. I mean, it just blows my mind that the... Looking to catch him off guard. Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Ah, that one hurt. Disqualify this man. Changes posture in a hurry. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. That slam put him in a bad way, guys. He looks a bit off his game here, but it's gonna take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
His ego's clearly taking a hit here, but that's okay. His gigantic ego can afford to take a few bruises.
And a kick out, not even close on that.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Oh, and he reverses it. Misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
He is a textbook double underhook suplex. His way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Flips the script on him there. Such a tough target. Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that.
Come on, toughen up.
His shoulders are down. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
That would have been a shocker.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Made him pay there.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Chopping down trees right and left. What a blow. Oh, he turns it around. Counters that one. Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Ill-advised move. And he goes for the pin.
There's not a person in this arena who thought that that was it for him.
That's all right, Cole.
Now there's the counter.
I don't know how much more of this he can take.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there.
He better be careful. It looks to me like he's one big move away from losing this match.
It's over. It's over. Can you believe it? It's all over.
Performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere.
his way to the ring, accompanied by the phenomenal one, Evan TNT, and representing the Republic from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 200 pounds, Max Danger.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Well, he definitely looks ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I agree with that, Michael. In fact, I don't remember the last time I saw him in...
Big-time singles matches on deck here. And Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
And you get the feeling that they'll be talking about this match on the beautiful beaches of San Diego tomorrow. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Oh man, I thought he had him.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Feels like. He's on the defensive here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
And he lands the moonsault. Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
And back down the hard way. Not so fast. Oh, what an impact. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Made him pay there. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He might have it. Oh, what a slam! Landed him.
Here's his chance.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He's stumbling some now. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
When this guy's on, look out. Showing an aggressive side here.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher. Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
He's delivering an old counter here. Reverses that one. Uh-oh, he's still fighting. Looking to turn the tables.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's firing on all cylinders. Pressing all the shoulders down, is it enough? Two! Now that one well scouted. Counters that one. He caught him slipping. He's making a statement here with this attack. He's looking at it. Finisher.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. The first one was vicious.
The pinfall and the victory.
Things are about to heat up, guys.
He misses on that one.
Where is I?
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Look at this.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
And there it is, boys. Cole, I think we all just witnessed the art of shredding a rival to pieces. Of it, he is not messing around here.
Let's listen and see. We'll be right back.
place is electric after that.
Man, you can't fake passion like that.
There's no doubt that everyone in this capacity arena is behind that statement, partner.
Focusing the attack on the back region. During her pre-match preparation, she expected that. She's on the defensive now, but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her, and this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
And while the meaning of San Diego has been debated in recent years, one thing's for certain, this match will not disappoint.
Let's take a moment to talk about Mike.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
She got her with a reversal.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Is it enough, though?
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Going for it all here. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
That one's definite.
She can end it here.
One, two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
please.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win. We have a development backstage, and there they go. Front kick delivered with precision. Clearly on a mission here.
What, jeez.
He slams him down with authority. Oh, I think this man needs fitness. He's simply reminding him that he's here. He looks a bit off his game here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with him. And there it is.
Here's his chance.
And now he goes for it a second time. No, he reverses it. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now. Some offense. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
It looks to me like he took his foot off the gas there for a moment. When that happens, you run the risk of letting your opponent back into the match.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. With a pile driver.
But can he follow up here?
That'll likely do it, Michael.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Nicely executed.
That might have done it, Cole.
Now, that's how you prove your dominance.
He is a one-man gang in there.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
Sneaks out of that one.
That's how you get out of trouble, Michael.
Just like mine. Now I'm just as high.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Big move coming up.
Can he finish him off here? I think that caught everybody in this arena off guard.
Comes up big with a reversal.
Incredible! This has to be.
This singles contest has a victor.
Introducing first, at a combined weight of 1,040 pounds, the Tag Team Champions, Bates Day and Superstar.
I don't think I remember the last time he looked this motivated, guys.
That's a scary thought, Cole. Even before tonight, I don't think I've seen too many superstars more motivated than him.
Show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
Long time.
And he clearly comes into this match in tremendous physical condition.
Yeah, but where is he mentally, Cole? That's the real question. I don't care about how good you look. If you don't have it upstairs, you're simply not going to succeed.
A lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match. That's for sure. I've ever felt.
This is without a doubt a big time match for him, guys. I don't think he can afford to come up short in this one.
I'd say that statement is more true now than ever before. That's how heated the competition here in WWE is right now.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
And while the meaning of San Diego has been debated in recent years, one thing's for certain, this match will not disappoint. Now it's Daniels with some reason for concern.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
I know it's early, but if things stay the way they are, winning this match might just be a pipe dream for him.
In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
I've been looking forward to these two competitors squaring off for quite some time now, Cole. He's in trouble here.
I don't think he should get up.
Who knows what's broken in there? And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
His clothesline finds the mark. Does anyone see this? I mean, he's employing highly illegal tactics here. And all unbeknownst to the official, this is shameful. Shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy! He's simply reminding him that he's here. Unleashing it for the second time now. There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Daniels with a reason to be concerned.
He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
Sickening thud. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Andre the Giant is in position. What an insane move by Andre the Giant.
This could be it.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
So ruthless.
Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those. Taken out with a Russian leg sweep. Overhand punch. Oh, and the headbutt. Just look at this man. He's all business. And a lethal clothesline. So much power behind that punch. Him down with authority there. Been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael. He's not looking like himself here.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
I'm as shocked as anybody right now, Cole. I didn't think there was any way his opponent could get back in this match after taking not one, but two finishers.
I'd say it's still a little early for him to take any risks, but given the way he's wired, you know he'll be looking to make a splash here soon.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Ill-advised move. And he lands a nice counter. He's looking a little weary here.
This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
You know what he's thinking right now, guys? He's thinking the third time's the charm. He's already gone for his finisher twice. The third time might just do the trick. At least he hopes it does.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
His signature slam.
I can't believe it, Michael.
Just making his presence felt there.
And he gets him with a counter. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Now that's how you make a statement.
He's looking good now, guys.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys. Example of teamwork right there.
Can he do it here?
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh, and he reverses it. Look out. There's no coming back from that.
That might be the end of Andre the Giant tonight.
the script on him there. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Ah, close to getting a count out here.
Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to come. Come on. Don't have it end like this.
About.
He's ready to lay it all out right here.
This could honestly be about a few things. Let's find out.
From this huge fatal four-way match.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match is huge. And from talking to some of the superstars earlier today, I'm willing to bet the monitors in the back are sold out for this one.
Corey, what should we expect from him here tonight?
I expect him to come out of the gate hot, Cole. From what I've been told, he's been really concentrating on getting the advantage early. But of course, that's easier said than done.
weighing in at 299 pounds, the Terror.
Well, I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you could say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.
Time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
But it's going to take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here as champion.
And I think he knows that, Michael. If anybody's up for the task, it's certainly him. And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
We have to believe the champ has brought his A-game for this huge title defense.
I'll tell you what, Cole, anything less than his A-game just won't get it done here tonight. You can count on that.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
And you get the feeling that they'll be talking about this match on the beautiful beaches of San Diego tomorrow. The clothesline finds the mark. Starting to falter. So much on the line here in the match for him.
He's been gambling quite a bit here tonight. There's plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been, but there's a ton of potential risk.
What a beautiful move. Like poetry in motion. Kind of good with the underhand. Bad place to be for
for the challenger. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match.
I don't like his chances at all, Cole. He's getting absolutely pummeled in there.
This is obviously not where he wants to be right now, but don't forget that he's about as perseverant as they come. I wouldn't count him out just yet.
Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You gotta make a move eventually. Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever. It's gotta be over now.
He's in control now.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. His shoulders are down.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
He goes for it all.
I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He is a one-man gang in there.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly.
He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger here tonight.
So many bad things can happen outside the ring. And
get a big spot in the match here.
The challenger simply will not be denied.
Yeah, you don't want to get dropped like that, that's for sure.
And he hits a hellacious neck breaker. Diving into his bag of acrobatic tricks. And he goes for the pin.
Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure our table just shook a bit.
A competitor.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Oh, he's such a tough target. No, there's the reversal. With such authority.
Man, looked like the champ was down and out for him.
This could do it. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Impressive show of strength here, guys.
Yeah, but think about all the energy this is likely sapping.
Rough landing on that one.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
Looks like the champ is starting to crack.
This match is clearly taking its toll on the champ.
Looks to me like he's on Dream Street right now, fellas. That's not a place you want to be when you're in the ring with these three guys.
In a back and forth match like this.
Tombstone pile driver.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Look at this.
And he's rolling, guys. Question is it enough to get back into this one? No question, he's feeling invincible right now. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's too quick for him there. What incredible impact! Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one.
Now that we've seen the first weapon come into play, I suspect the floodgates will open up here.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Byron, he may be
down for good. That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
He's not going to like this.
Driver!
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Disappointed in what we're seeing from him here tonight. Heading in, I really thought he had a chance of winning this fatal four-way match. Now, I'm not so sure about that.
Man, he was making it look easy there for a moment, which is pretty impressive considering who he's in the ring with.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he turns it around. We have seen him here before. Spiked him.
Don't be surprised if we crown a new champ here.
And if you thought the first one was brutal.
And there's the counter.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He is a one-man gang in there.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Plenty of downward thrust on that elbow drop. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole. That strike definitely found its target.
The Undertaker, what a maneuver.
But now, can Undertaker capitalize?
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
He gets it with...
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
When this guy's on, look out. Connects with a counter. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
And a savage clothesline. Reverses that one. Got the reversal. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Back now inside the ring. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Shoulders down, this could be it. And this match is over.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Back and forth battle that was.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory.